Bam! What's up and what's good, partners? It's your gunslinger outlaw coming through with some outlandish mother freaking heat finding today. What up, guys? It is your host of the most, Paul Cantu, with a brand new trip to the thrift. This guy over here gunning it, but I'm going in to hopefully find some shit today. Let's locate that LaFlame.
Straight up!
Well, boys, it seems like my gunslinging ability has bam! Laid down a nice flamer right before my very eyes. You got that Jim Beam alcoholic dream all embroidered racing jacket. It definitely can go with the outfit right now. Hum diggity. Look at the back of this guy right here. Jim Beam, drink smart. Woo-wee. Well, hot diggity. Straight out the gate, you have the chaps Raptor in, vertically striped, beautiful old school polo. Button up, whatever, it's fly. Ooh, I found that starter game exclusive in case I impregnate somebody. That young Ken Griffey Jr. jersey for my future kid. What's up with it? Thrift Guy Jr. gonna be looking fly. Oh, mira, chanclas. Oh. You'd have to seriously be mistaken if you think I'm not about to grab this guy. Young DePaul, baby. Yeah, get off my fucking shit, dude. Why are you guys having sex right now, dude? Frisky. Oh my god, you got that pink cotton candy dream right here, Gregory. It is the Ralph Lauren Polo Yarmouth. Beautiful. Oh my gosh, Lewis, would you look at this? A Nautica, all embroidered, exclusive. Well, would you look at this, Humphrey? It appears that Rockaway has entered the high fashion realm. Mmm. You better back, chaps.
Back.
What?
Give me 50 feet.
Yeah.
Or I'ma grab a cat and hit a nigga.
Cause we got that Tommy Trill figure. We got another one, some Tommy for your mommy. Of course, it's some denim dynamite, the Tommy Trill figure. All embroidered on the chest, the mini flag. Classic acquisition. Oh yes, we got another Tommy Hilfiger scoop right there. The essential Tommy jacket. All embroidered old school crest, pieces of 8 on the buttons, straight stunting, beautiful, a little bit faded, but still, man, Tommy Trill figure. Aw, snap, we got some exotic aquatics right here, baby. That aquarium awesomeness, the fishes that get you hella bitches, coral gray barrier reef decked out with all types of corals, water droplets, little fishes about to f***. Yes.
Sweat so trippy.
Oh yeah, baby, that's that tie-dye fly guy right there. You got Bob Marley and the Wailers. What is that? Is that a mic or is that a blunt? Hold up.
Let me dig in that bag of the reefer, though.
This is so sick. Bob Marley, easily one of my favorite artists. Of course I'm grabbing. It says pork the one you love. Lay down that jamon, Holmes.
My clouds is nothing but Harley. I ride hard without falling. On this dead boy, I rev the wheel.
That actually is sick because it's a Texas Harley edition. Yo, guys, this is hands down the hardest NFL tee I think I've ever seen. It is a nutmeg, of course, vintage exclusive Kansas City Chiefs. This dude literally has a headdress on, a face mask with the visor, and then you flip and dip, and then you got him fucking war dance diving through the mother freaking t-shirt. Bruh.
Sweat so trippy. Bussin'.
Hey, yo, Marquis. Think you left your shirt, bruh. I think you left your other shirt, bruh.
That air gas.
Oh, God. I farted.
You guys already know. H-Town, hold it down, baby.
It's H-Town, Texas, Braeswood, baby.
Hey, man. This Tommy Hilfiger got your boy feeling hella.
Bitch, I'm looking tropical, I feel like I'm unstoppable. Water boys running shit, we drowning all obstacles.
Oh, you don't want the poo? Well, I got some Tigger for you. Huh, some real Tigger for a real wigger.
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
As y'all can see, man, I found the beautiful Anaheim all-embroidered Majestic Angels jersey, but it got that booty stain on the sleeve. Or shoulder. Whatever. Favorite squad. The Hornets. Yeah, buddy.
Smoke weed every day.
Who would have thunk? A Jackson Pollock live in the thrift? V-Rare. Check out this gem live in the thrift. USA Army Apache. This is some Fly Guy Top Gun flywear. It is an Alpha Industries bomber jacket with all these patches actually sewn and stitched on it. That is super, super sick. It's a U-size medium. I think I may still pick it up in case you guys got, you know, like a small chick on your dick. Or if you have a kid, you know. Perfect.
There ain't nothing more American than a damn it. What in the hell you doing on the ground here, boy? There ain't nothing more American than wearing an American flag. Swag. Boy, I thought this was a New Mexican pillowcase when I first laid eyes on it, but hell no. This a Frank Western button-up for a hillbilly can too. Swag. Yes, sir. American made since the first grade. We got that Chevrolet Racing all embroidered red jacket. I love it. Swag.
Yo, and peep this out, man. I just saw this sleeve peeking. Hold up. And this got me tweaking, man. You have the Tasmanian Devil all cut and sewn constructed Western Reflex button up.
Reflexing.
Pretty crispy. They got a New England Fuck the Patriots Drew Bledsoe jersey. When this fool got injured, that's when Tom Brady took over. History. Ain't it a bitch? Shout out my boy Lil Kinky. He's sick today, but you already know we repping.
Go Canes.
The U.
It's all about the U.
All right, guys. Got all the hot fire. And now we're going
to another one.
What up, guys? Just pulled up in my brand new American. We're outside another family thrift outlet right now. About to go in and see what they have in this one. Oh my God. Straight up, the first thing you got is this crazy Florida Panthers all embroidered youth jersey. I'm not sure what size it is. Size large or extra large. So yeah, man, not too shabby. Dude, and then they got another one. This one got the spaghetti stains draped up and dripped out all over. This is a Javinovsky. Young Russian out here stunting, baby, all embroidered. I'm definitely gonna get this. It's vintage starter. I'm gonna try and remove the stains on this piece, but that is wild. My Lanta, guys. He's done it again. Sneak section. Oh my dear God, that is right. You got the black and white Jordan 9s, all red embroidery. These things definitely got a little bit of heel drag on them, but they can be restored to brand new, shining, glistening, pristine condition. Holy moly, and below it, you guys see that? Italian Adidas piece. But yeah, man, these are some dope shoes. Definitely need a nice little facelift, but again, $2 J's and family thrift. Let's go with it. Ooh, I would love to show some nipples in this. Ooh, that fishnet jersey flame. And there it is, baby. Normal on one side, but then you flip and dip on the other. You got a reversible black and white Nike vintage bomber jacket. Bro, giant swoosh, hell yes. Holy moly, we got another one. This old school vintage Nike reversible jacket as well. It got some nice off-white slash gray sleeves, burgundy and black. And then you also got the vintage Wu Wear all embroidered crew neck right there. Wu-Tang Gang in this thing. This is an older piece. What's good with the heat? My thrift guardian just came through with some African awesomeness. Straight out the safari, you got this beautiful cheetah print sexiness. Of course, my favorite color, motherfucking cheetah print. I love that V-neck. You got this Tommy for your mommy wrap around heel figure print. Was good with it. Also, they had like this members only looking piece right here.
Fuck with me.
And this is actually really funny because it just got Tommy all embroidered on the chest. I guess that was homie's name. Was good.
Ooh, baby, it's grail grabbing season.
Look at this, man. Tommy Hilfiger, red, white, and blue, American flag looking flame. It got tons of stains in the white region, but this piece is just too nuts, man. Hilfiger all embroidered on the chest. I tell you, that Tommy River, flowing like the Nile, baby. Nice little crocodile reptile color scheme, little bit of blue, little bit of cream.
Love it.
My thrift guardian just found the exclusive six-pack tee with the 3D nipple ring. This is real life, guys. Nice. Oh yeah, baby. This that Mickey Mouse heater, bruh. Got a couple loose stitchings here and there. Grandma was smoking a little bit of the reefer in the rocker, but damn, this is a showstopper. Straight fire, straight dope, straight Mickey. Got the jacket with all the patches. Tony Stewart, it's a classic.
The race car jacket with about 80 fucking patches with the car to match it. Tony Stewart, it's a classic.
Y'all, I was about to leave, and then I turn around, and oh my goodness sakes, they got another pair of J's. Jesus, look at that obtuse ass leaning angle. Dang, $2 Jordan 5s. I'm sure I could restore them or something, but they just look a little bit too gone, a little bit too dunzo. Let's go to the next dodo. And we're at yet another one, another family thrift alley. We'll see what else is inside. What's up? Y'all see the sign? This dude's legs looking crazy, hands looking crazier. Wet floor, more like wet store. Let's find that juiciness. Woo! Their vintage t-shirt section is popping. I don't know, like, these aren't anything super hyped on, but this is just a dope design. That Chattooga world-class white water t-shirt right there with all the flags. And they got this Speedo Rule the Pool tee, right? You know, subtle, simple. You flip and dip and splash. Look at that print on the back. You got young Michael Phelps going ham with the backstroke, baby. Dang, 60 miles per hour on the backstroke? Dude, what's up? Oh my gosh. And then backdoor it with the Air Jordan Playoff 12s? Are you serious, bro? They got so many pairs of black and white J's. I do have to say, though, that that Jumpman looks kind of normal. The bottom, I don't know about that carbon fibre, but I mean, these don't look too bad. They look a little bit, I don't know, man. I don't know. What do you guys think? I mean, that Jumpman actually does look pretty normal. Huh. I'm not sure about these gems. They honestly got me fooled right now. All right, so after more evaluation, I think the telltale sign is this Jumpman looks really weird, and I don't think that's real carbon fiber. But check it out, man. We got some authentics right here, baby. Splash, baby. Splashtown, USA. I told you guys that this store is gonna be wet. You got the Adidas heater in the oceanic blue color scheme. You got a chrome Jerome, like golden bronze Adidas embellished zipper. What is good with it? Like, where can you find this quality anywhere else for $2? Vintage pony. All cut and sewn, little zip up. Classic, size large. Yes, sir. What up, yay? It's Ralph, though. Polo Jeans Co. Essential all black jacket. I don't know how this is even legal at this point. Guess USA jeans, American flag jacket, 100% authentic. All black jacket, the giant flag on the back. Peep game at the old school guest tag. Bitch, you guessed it. You was right. Oh, what is this plaid? Oh, it's Chaps, Ralph Lauren, darling. I love it. This rack is just stuffed with 90s heat. You got the Disney Originals Typhoon Lagoon bars as fuck with the horizontal bars on it. Nice. This t-shirt is Illsbury Doughboy. It's that Agent Orange dropping napalm on Vietnam. Sprayed and betrayed tee right there. This was made in 1996. Look at that graphic. That shit is ill. Peep game, baby. We got that dual wheel Bape duck camo. I really like this one, that desert duck. Looks like we're about to go hunt Saddam, baby. Woo-wee, is this the Battle of the Bears? Holy shit. You got that Miller Lite racing piece right there. It ain't no Jim Beam, but this is sure is clean. Gee-willikers. Hey, I got something for my bitch. It's this Michael Kors purse. You got a broken strap, but I don't give a crap. Happy Valentine's Day, bae. This is why I love 90s clothes, man, or just vintage clothes in general. The quality is out the ass. That Nutmeg Mills. This is a nice little mock neck made in the United States of America. Screen printed on. It gets no better. St. Louis Cardinals sweater. My thrift guardians always bestow the best blessings. St. Louis Rams. Logo Athletic, Paintbrush Splash, NFL Pro Line Vintage Snapback. There's the snapbacks you guys been asking for. Whew. We got a couple noteworthy scoops, that Tommy Jeans Essential Two-Tone Tee. And then you have this, I think this is an inauthentic Adidas Hita, maybe not, DC United jersey, but even better, it's that Freddy Adu, the American phenom that really actually never did shit. Holy guacamole. This is why I love vintage gear, man. You have this old school Nike piece, but look at it, man. It got three zippers around the collar region so you guys can just have red stuff just hanging down. And then on the back, you got the old school Nike Made in USA patch. And then peep game. I saw this collar, bro. Oh my God. I did not expect this to be this freaking dope. Holy shit. You guys gotta see my face. Dude. It's that Tommy for your mommy, dude. What? Oh my God. We got the yellow interior, black, red, and blue for Cantu. Look at that collar. Tommy embellishments all embroidered right there. Holy Jesus. Bruh, the Tommy heat wave, baby. I'm telling you, this store was wet. We are dripping with this swag goo right now. I'm having a swagasm. I'm like eating a plate full of swagaroni. Are you serious? Y'all so happy. This is why I love to thrift, man. This is why I love to do this shit. Damn.
Swag so drippy. So I'm bussin'.
Yo, this store is just so freaking juicy. I came with a positive mindset and I'm leaving with a North Face brownie flavored jacket. Delicious. How dope is this? This team is called the Everett Aqua Sox. Look at the little dude over there suckling on some balls. We got a couple more vintage Grailers, of course. You have the San Jose Sharks biting the hockey stick piece. It does have some stains in the bottom, but I think I could get those out. But this stain, I definitely cannot get out. Someone poured all their coating out on the white regions of this piece, but dang, this would have been a dope piece to grab. Shaking my head. Can you believe your very eyes? Look at these Tommy Hilfiger single father. Actually, no, this guy is probably married with a family.
Hey kids, it's time to go to soccer practice.
Damn, with the hammer and the big Tommy Jeans flag. Swaggeroni. I know y'all see this. A little bit more popping out. More Tommy for who? For your mommy. A big Tommy Jeans logo. I wonder what size these are. Dude, these are my size, size 32. You already know I'm copping these shits. Look at that. A little pocket for your narcotics. Shout out Tommy though. Ha ha. We got ourselves another one. This pair is really beat up. I'm probably gonna use it for the patch, but damn that Tommy though. I don't know how to handle myself, y'all. I am so freaking blessed. Look at these swim trunks. This store is so wet. Polo Offshore Sailing Team. Thank you very much, Ralph Lauren. Thank you for that shit. What a day. It gets no more majestic than this. The wondrous wolf howling at the moon with his Mufasa wolf father. It's like the Lion King has become the Wolf King. Aqua Delight. This looking like the interior of a Colgate bottle. You got this Adidas vintage piece. It is missing the zipper and got a small hole. So I'm gonna leave this hole on the floor. Hold on, man. I see you peeking. I see you peeking at me. God damn, that thing is disgusting. It got a hole in it. You got all types of like dust storm residue just laid within the black region. Nah, dog, I want you, but I can't have you. But there's a jacket on the inside. Maybe I'll just zip that guy out real quick. Thrift God, baby. Saving jackets every day. Hashtag Columbia Jackets Lives Matter. What's good? Grail after grail after grail. Now this is more of a personal grail because a lot of you guys probably won't recognize Lotto. They're one of the most dope old school soccer brands that is actually out there. Lotto Italia right there with the crazy 90s screen printing all over this windbreaker.
Oh my gosh.
Luke, I am your father. Do you guys feel the force? Because I feel it all over this tie-dye piece. Shit straight trippy. I
I don't even know what to say anymore, guys. The blessings keep being bestowed. Starter, St. Louis Cardinals. Adidas, bread stripe jacket. Look at the back of this. Adidas equipment all embroidered. And then, of course, the Olympics. Red, white, blue, and black. Oh, my dear God. The thrift god has landed. It has been a truly historic and amazing journey today. HFV.bigcartel.com is the plug. And I will see you guys soon.
Killing these songs, leaving them bloody live pyrus. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get used to.